Just a quick video here to share a personal experience when it comes to modeling everyday objects. I want to preface this video by saying that this is more of a discussion type video. There will not be any actual modeling here. The concept discussed here might seem a tad trivial, but I do think that it is extremely valuable, especially when you get more experienced. The other day, I was holding in my hand this calculator, thinking about how to model it. And almost immediately, my mind started thinking about how I can trace out a framework or a skeleton, which can then be used for building surfaces. It was only after some time that it dawned on me that there is a much simpler way. In this case, we need to employ a visualization technique which I call imagining the bigger picture. Whenever you are faced with a model that you need to reverse engineer, you need to start with the question, is there a bigger, simpler solid from which I can whittle down to create this final shape? You almost have to force yourself to use your own imagination to extrapolate these surfaces out to see if there's a bigger picture, so to speak. In this case, the bigger picture is a simple cuboid with tapered or drafted side walls. The taper can be introduced in the extrude command by rotating the wheel or by adjusting the taper angle. To achieve these two surfaces, we actually only need to make three very simple cuts. These cutting profiles are just composed of simple straight lines, arcs, or splines. So why wasn't I able to think of this simpler method sooner? The problem is that as we learn more and more advanced techniques, we tend to lose the ability to think in simple terms. This is especially the case when you pick up surfacing. You can think of the surfacing tool as a hammer. When you start to learn how to use a hammer, every problem starts to seem like a nail. So we need to constantly remind ourselves to approach a problem from different perspectives before deciding on the best approach. So I hope that you have found this simple idea useful. I will be talking about other visualization techniques in the future.